twin turbo. He did a two valve swap on an S550. It's Shelby earlier in the year. He's gonna be running again today. Got his new setup. What's up, man?
What's going on, man?
Got your new setup.
Yeah.
Chris Franks have made a bet. I think they're gonna race here in a minute. Built 5.4 Shelby turbo. So let's go over. You got a built 5.4. So we got a.
It's not really built. It's stock crank. It's just got rods and pistons. That's really about it. Cam shit.
Big glide. And you got.
Stock motor. Stock Gen 2. Intake the oil pan.
Twin turbo 6. All right, let's get it on. Nah. If they had both lanes, they probably would. Two Coyote versus a built 5.4. Should be a good race. Switch lanes now in a second.
Yeah, I don't
care. Right. My bad. Got Chris. Hey, in a second, we're gonna switch lanes now. Turbo S550 Gen 2 stock long blocks versus the built Shelby. I'm glad they switch lanes this time. Who y'all got? This will be good. Turbo S550 Gen 2 stock long blocks versus. Shelby, I'm glad. They switch lanes this time. Who y'all got? This is gonna be good.
pedal the heck out of it.
Hell yeah, good job, man. Hey, that was the best race of the day, man. I'm telling you, y'all, that was good, off, man. That was awesome.
It recovered.
Everybody
pretty good.
Was betting, and it was awesome. Good job. No, y'all had to. Everybody, that was the best racing of the day. Those two back-to-back passes. Cool, good job, y'all.
Did you spin too?
All over.
I knocked the tires plumb off.
I got sideways and I straightened it back up and I got back in it.
Yeah, good up today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Boosted 931, Jake's drag strip, as you can see. If you haven't subscribed, go subscribe. Hit the thumbs up. More action to come, y'all have.